It's important that we keep our traditions alive, and it's really important that we hold on to our language. This is what makes us strong, our beliefs, our customs and our prayers and songs and the drum. This is what keeps us going.